want to welcome you tonight. It's so great to see so many faces here. This is the second performance of our amazing 30th season. I am Monique Carroll Smith, and I'm lucky enough to be the executive director of Piedmont Wind Symphony. About 2 weeks ago, we received the 2019 Strategic Vision Partner Award from Arts Council. This award is for a group that embodies the dynamic and innovative programming that well represents us as the City of Arts and Innovation. And I think that tonight's performance is a wonderful example of that. So I hope that you enjoy the show. After our show, please join us at the Catherine for our after party. You can meet some of our wonderful musicians that I know are some of the best and brightest in the area. Thank you.